In this video, I'm going to show you how to increase iOS internet speed. Click on the setting. Go to the iCloud part and click on iCloud. Turn off iCloud Drive. In general, go to Software Update. Turn off automatic updates. Go back to cellular and turn off the apps that use the data internet on your iPhone. The next step is photos. Turn off the cellular data on your iOS to increase the internet speed.